case log, the opera murders. I believe I may finally have a lead in the case. The key victim is a Count Vlad Vansig III. It's difficult to find any information tied to this individual, but I recognize the name. It's the same Vlad Vansig who founded Ashburg Asylum. I've located his family home, Black Hill Manor. I need to travel there, see what I can find. The radio tower's been decommissioned. I'll need three things to get this tower running again. First, I need some gold wires, a reboot disk, and the tower blueprints. I've marked the locations of these items on your map. Hurry up and get me these things so we can radio for help. Thank you. This moment. Ever since I pulled myself out of the rubble of Ashburg Asylum, I have been waiting. Christine and my brother proved difficult to find, but after the murder of my father, I discovered they were the ones behind it. Since then, I have laid in wait for the moment to strike. Now, with Mother's plan in place, it has presented the perfect opportunity for my revenge.
Thank you. We made it. It looks like the plan worked. Now we can radio for help.
But where's Thomas? He's late. Wait, perhaps that is him coming right now.
Fools! I've known what you are up to all along. Did you actually think you had any chance of escaping? There is no escape from my web. We've been keeping a very close eye on you.
Yes, yes. This is a moment I have been waiting for some time. All these years, my revenge on Viggo and Christine is nearly complete.
Now we have to decide what we're going to do with you.
Thank you. Hey, I finally found you. Relax, I saw everything. I knew the Countess was part of this somehow. We need to rescue Christine and Viggo from the Vansigs. I thought I heard some crying coming from the hedge maze. We should go there and investigate.
They're prepping him for some kind of procedure. I'm scared. What are they going to do with him? able to find a key, but I'm trapped down here in the catacombs and I have no way to get to you. Wait, perhaps if you could drop down some kind of string, I could attach the key for you.
just in time. Your nosing around won't stop our plan from reaching fruition. We are bringing Count Vlad, my glorious husband, back from the dead. The Black Heart ritual is complete and cannot be stopped. Soon I will have my husband back again, and we can be together forever. With this new heart, his resurrection will be complete.
That's right. All we needed was a compatible heart transplant to perform the ritual, and Viggo makes the perfect candidate. Oh, the intrepid Christine. I do hope you enjoy seeing your lover reborn. You stole my father from me. Now I will return the favor. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a surgery to perform.
Thank you, my friend. If not for you, I'm sure my fate would have turned out far worse. Now that my avenging brother is gone, I hope Christine and I can truly be free.
Things may not be that simple, my love. We have crimes in our past we cannot escape from. Thomas, I will still honor our original agreement. I'm willing to turn myself over to you.
Christine, after everything I've seen here, I've changed my mind. I can't condone your actions, but I see now that these people were pure evil, and you had your reasons for what you did. I've decided to let you go free.
Thomas, I can't thank you enough. You are a true friend. We will be able to return to our quiet life together, hidden, safe, and happy. Thank you, Stagehand. Our dearest friend, we will hold you in our hearts. Always.